I'm interested in capturing different types of beauty, raw and a lot more kind of down to earth, to celebrate your identity, to celebrate your culture, to celebrate who you are. I came to this journey because I felt that I couldn't relate. There was no one that looked similar to me within the fashion industry. And so I thought I had to be a certain way to be seen as beautiful. And that's why I started doing photography, to capture beauty in different ways. In terms of lighting, sometimes composition, it's great to take inspiration from others, but then how would you interpret it in your way? How would you do it differently? How would you push it that much further? And how would you make that image your own? When people think of beautiful landscapes or beautiful places, they think of tropical islands, blue sea, that sort of thing. But I think Scotland has a different interpretation of that. It has beautiful colours, beautiful tones, beautiful textures, and I wanted to kind of bring that all together. Casting is a huge element to my work. I have a certain image in my head and I need the right people and the right sort of characters, if you like. I chose George and Taryn because they aren't conventionally beautiful people you see in the fashion industry. I love this amazing, like, afroed red hair. George is very feminine. Taryn has a slightly more masculine side, so I thought that'd be interesting to capture the contrast. The freckles were important to me. It's not something that people conventionally see as something that's beautiful. It's not something that's really shown in the fashion industry, and I really just wanted to capture that. Stylists, hair and makeup are as important as my casting. That particular garment that they're bringing, or that kind of style of makeup or hair, brings their vision to life. It could be maybe the person I'm shooting, they just needed to have their head slightly more to the left, or the wind could just suddenly blow and then move the garment or the hair or whatever. In my head, I'm just like, wow, that's it, and I've got it. I would hope that people see my images as being beautiful images, but something more deeper than that, something that stirs in them. See that they are beautiful in how different they are.